Hi, my name is Johan Hanekom. I'm the product manager for Sandvik for the Porter Group. Today we'll be looking at the Sandvik QJ241 jaw crusher. Here we've got the QJ241 with a hopper capacity of 5 cubic meters. It's got hydraulically fillable sides and wear pads of 10 millimeters. The feeder has got a double step cassette style vibrating grizzly. It's controlled via automatic engine load control system to ensure continuous uninterrupted crushing. The crusher's main frame has got a cast iron front and back beam. It's hydrostatically driven, which enables the machine to run in reverse if there's any blockages. The jaw has got a jaw protection grit fitted as standard to prevent any material from ejecting the crusher chamber. The jaw has a hydraulic CSS adjustment system with a single toggle. That means no mechanical processes are required to add or remove any shims. You've got the ability to control the crusher speed with no mechanical pulley changes or PTO service requirements. The bypass chute has got a two-way door diverting the material either onto the main conveyor or the fines conveyor. The QJ241 shaft assembly comprises four heavy-duty roller bearings that are greased automatically. The greasing system also services the bearings on the fork arm crusher drive. We've got direct-driven Danfoss hydraulic pump with improved efficiency that powers the crusher and the track drives. You've got Danfoss control system with steel piping to give maintenance-free sealing that improves heat dispersion and greater durability. The QJ241's main conveyor can hydraulically lower to clear steel, which allows for easy maintenance and access. It can also be operated in this lower position. The belt is fully supported with low friction liners. This design allows for operating without skirt rubbers beyond the feed boot, resulting in less maintenance and spillage related issues. The conveyor's got an impact bed directly below the crusher discharge to take the impact of larger material and reduce the risk of belt damage. The QJ241 has got dust suppression fitted as standard. The tail section of the main conveyor rises up automatically when tracking mode is selected. This gives a much greater ground clearance, protecting the tail drum and bearings. This machine's got a Caterpillar C7.1 engine. It's got easy access for maintenance via a gull wing sidewall and doors on both ends of the canopy. The hydraulic tank has got a multi-stage filtration system. All filters are easily accessed for maintenance. If you want to discuss your crushing and screening needs, get in touch with Porter Equipment today.